Hi guys, welcome to our video. But wait, where's Kia?
Where have you been?
I went shopping.
Lady,
I went shopping for Sparkle Science. Hi guys, this is Sparkle Science. It's got... it's got a bath bomb
and
it's
a bath bomb.
A bath bomb.
A bath bomb.
A bath bomb.
A bum bomb.
A bum bomb. It's got a bath bomb. Okay. And it's got it's a crystal necklace and
crystal necklace.
Glitter chalk and a love lamp. And
yeah.
Today we're going to make some of the Sparkle Science.
Let's open it.
Wait! Oyster!
No, it's this side!
No, it's this side!
Just look here.
I opened it!
From this side. Let's take it out.
It's
got the box on.
Oh, this is a whole load of one.
Some goggles.
And there.
Instructions.
Instructions.
And the love.
Oh, sure, I'm way.
Okay, just because there's one goggles, me and Amelia, we're going to both share this. So, yeah, do you want to go first?
Yeah. Wow! It smells swimmy in here.
Looks like it is swimmy.
So, what do you want to make, Amelia? Love the lamp, the bath bomb, or the...
Bath bomb!
I never even got to say everything else.
Doesn't matter.
I'm saying something. Or the crystal necklace. A necklace that is like crystals and or geo.
I want to make the bath bomb.
Okay, let's see.
Oh, the bath bomb. Here.
Is the bath bomb here?
I'm on grandma.
These are the stuff you can get in the Sparkle Science Kit. Glossol Paris, alum, colouring, geo, and necklace molds, pendant, glitter, citric acid, sodium hydrogen, carbonate, measuring scoop, goggles, and extraction leaflet.
Is that the bath bomb?
Yeah.
Oh, it said bomb.
Going to be making the glitter lava lamp. So,
what back?
First, make sure your lamp has 2 AAA batteries fitted. Remove the lid from the top of the lamp and pour cold water inside it. Stop when you have filled and quarter of the volume. Take your lid off. Fill up to here.
Oopsie daisy.
On top of the water. Stop when you have reached 1 centimeter below the top of the
plant.
Now I'm going to pour the oil.
Drum up, please.
Yep. And next, add 10 whatever coloring you choose. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stop. Okay, let's call in some glitter. Ooh, can I sprinkle in? Let me open it for you. You don't open it that way. Oops, I forgot to put my goggles in. Ready? Actually, I'm not ready yet. Okay. Well done, guys.
You're doing it.
Well done, guys. You're doing great. Is it this way? Just sprinkle in a little bit. I'll tell you when to stop. Yeah, that's this way. Oh my gosh, look at that glitter. Oh my gosh, I think that should be enough. Yeah. I'm ready to tell you the next instruction. So you have to add one scoop. So you need your scoop.
Yeah, thank you.
Need one scoop of the citric acid and three scoops of the sodium hydrogen carbonate.
Kia, I think you need the goggles.
Yeah.
He just went away.
I think I got my goggles. First of all, I'm putting one scoop of citric acid. Oh, I can just scoop it like this. Now, Amelia can mix it.
Bug mix.
Funny. After this, guys, you must wash your hands. So we are going to wash our hands. Sprinkle all the amounts of the mixture in. Try to avoid any big clumps. So I'm going to do it. I think that's too much.
This looks like a rose.
Wow. Look at that. Can you hear that, guys?
Yeah.
It's gonna blow up.
No, it's not. It's a lava lamp.
Delicate.
Now I'm going to put a little bit.
I think that we should put a little bit more.
Whoa!
Guys, what happened?
Look, guys, it's going down. It's
like a volcano. Our lava lamp didn't quite work out how we wanted it, but we're going to try again and we're going to see if it's even better. But guys, it's time to end the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.